I don't know. But I think you need to hear this before it's too late.
Yeah, I pick up the phone, it's 6 o'clock. He goes, oh, I gotcha! I fucking got you, ain't I? I said, Charlie. He goes, hello, mate. How you doing? I go, I'm good. He goes, what's going on? And I thought, and I just split up with my girlfriend at the time. And I thought, oh, well, do you know what? I'm not going to beat around the bush. I'm just going to fucking tell him straight because, you know, break the ice. And he goes, right. He goes, Tom. But yeah. He goes, do you remember the floods? Oxford. He goes, yeah, the floods. Do you remember the floods? So yeah. He goes, do you remember that boy who got his foot stuck in the grate and the river kept rising? And he kept rising, and he kept rising, and eventually they tried to get him out, but he drowned. Yeah. He goes, well, that wouldn't have happened to me, right? He goes, do you want to know why? I went, yeah, sure. He goes, because I'd have said, cut it off now. So what I'm trying to say is, right, what I'm trying to say is, son, sometimes, yeah, you've got to cut a little piece of yourself off, yeah, no matter how much it hurts.